So I have to take this off and she doesn't have to take that off.
Yeah, we don't. I'm not going to go into that.
Why? What's the difference?
Yeah, it's a motorcycle helmet.
But I feel like that's kind of discriminating against me. I mean, she's sitting there with that on. Why do I have to take this off?
Yeah, I'm not going to go into that.
Okay, fine. I think it's really unfair that I have to take this off and people can walk around with those on. Well, I think that's terrible in this day and age. How come you can wear that? That's not fair.
Surprise!
You are an Islamophobe, you. You're standing up for multiculturalism. It's disgusting for Islamophobes like that live in our society. You're a good man standing up for multiculturalism. Don't you feel safer?